Got it.
All right. We could party up here.
Why here not look anything like Leia Organa?
To her appearances. Change up her appearances and some of the other models.
Yeah, this model. Okay, yeah, the Hoth one looks exactly like her. These ones look like Carrie Fisher. This one does not. This one looks like a cosplayer cosplaying as some.
Wow, it doesn't really look like we can party up on this, does it?
Have to be able to. Multiplier.
Because I see co-op missions, and that's for 4. Hang on, let me go into multiplayer. Supremacy. Yeah.
Age of the Rebellion, Age of the Republic, Age of the Resistance. I'm just going to go into Age of the Republic.
Okay, and you're doing Supremacy too?
I am in Supremacy, Age of the Republic, and
okay.
It's currently searching.
Same here. Hopefully we're putting the same goddamn one.
Hopefully it prioritizes us because we're in a party.
Oh, really? Nice. That's creepy. Pipeline Junction West on Geonosis. Is that the one that's loading for you?
I am loading into Feed.
Ah, so it doesn't put us in the same damn one.
There's gotta be a way to do it.
Alright, I'll look it up while we're playing this one.
I was about to look it up, but then you said you'll look it up, so I will let you look it up.
Feed!
I tried. I gave it my best.
Battlefront 2 Party Mode.
40. 40 mode.
The new squad system parties up to 4 players.
I'm gonna dance on your grave.
The update will add squad system.
I gotta capture that command post.
If you've already met up with friends in the game social hub or in party chat on the Xbox. So, I think we gotta hit
nothing
the social hub. I know, I gotta look, because I'm not even...
Probably, I would assume it's the same.
You would assume.
I'm gonna throw a grenade. Oh! Take that, you stupid battle droid! Take that, you anus face. Oh no, they shot me right in the face because I ran directly at him and couldn't see him. Okay, what do we need to do?
I'm still looking it up. I haven't loaded into Geonosis yet.
Ooh, look at that, I could play as Anakin Skywalker. I mean, eventually, I can't right now.
Yeah.
Let's capture this. Why are they always capturing all my command posts?
Okay, so it is that co-op mode that we looked at first.
And that you can do it into these kinds of games?
I guess so.
I don't know what I'm shooting at. I can't see nothing! Okay, here, I'll quit on these. Quit on my team here. I'm quitting on ya! Quit on him. Feed is gonna get overtaken.
What is?
Feed.
Alright, so if we go into
co-op missions. I can't put the effort in.
Alright, what would you like? First Order, Galactic Empire, Separatist Alliance, Resistance, Rebel Alliance, or Galactic Republic?
I don't care.
Okay.
I genuinely don't.
Then you
what
know
do I
what?
Have to go to?
We're gonna go First Order. No, hang on.
What do I gotta go to?
I don't know yet, because it just spit me into the thing and didn't let me, partner up with anybody. So I'm looking around still.
Didn't let you partner up, you mean?
Nope. I'm still looking this up. This is stupid. This should be a lot easier.
Defeat three enemies, I don't care about that. What is this? Hey, here we go.
Have you found it?
Let's see, I sent you an invite.
Holy crap.
It's in, on the main screen, up by your avatar, says, mine says +7.
Oh!
Yeah, I just sent one to you. I sent an invite.
Thank you. I don't believe I did.
Oh no, it's just telling me the old one that you sent to me earlier.
Okay. Now it didn't let me click on your thingy, so hang on. No, I did send an invite to you.
Okay, let me go check on that then.
That's weird.
This will make you the party leader, not me.
The ditch party leader.
What did I need to go to? Receive invitation.
Little girl.
Invitation.
That is not for you.
Join.
Hey, now.
There, now we're a team. Now we're a couple of broads going for a night out on the town.
Now we're a couple of comely lads.
All started right. A search for supremacy.
That's
if I hit
good.
L3, will it... I canceled it.
Do it again. Fantastic.
I just like that I can cancel it.
That is
R3
great.
Canceled.
That's a troll move right there. Do you want some of your trolley soon?
Yeah.
Okay.
Trolley. That was not an ad spot. I'm just a genuine fan of Trolley Gummies.
I've never had them. This is going to be the first time I'm trying them, and they're off of Lena's.
Are they the sour ones or just
yeah.
regular? Yeah, they're par for the course as far as delicious goes.
Fantastic.
That was a weird way to put it.
Trolley.
Different. So scavenger, Jedi training. How come when Rey was Jedi training, she didn't have to put a stupid braid in her hair?
Right? Was she not a Padawan learner?
Like Luke, I understand because he had limited time for his training, but she went to a deserted planet and they spent a lot of time training.
Yeah, he just
and
had a page boy haircut, so it's not like he didn't have the time to grow it.
Out in the time, exactly. Can you imagine if Yoda was that much of a fucking stickler for the old ways?
Braid in your hair you must have, yes?
If you don't have a braid in your hair, how is he going to cut it off when he says you're a Jedi? Oh no, this guy looks like a dork. I'm going to play as this dork.
And they make you seriously spend your credits on to get somebody else different looking. It's... fucking dumb.
Ooh, look, I could play as an Asian girl. She's a sniper. I think I'll just be an assault trooper, because I don't have any cards that I can use. I don't got nothing. Is that...
Ovisian
Gunner.
How come
they don't have Jar Jar Binks as one of the heroes? I mean, this is the new stuff.
Yeah.
Do they have Jar Jar Binks as a hero?
I don't think they have any Gungans, no.
That's a crime.
He was gonna kill himself if they put more Jar Jar in.
They got this asshole with his stupid smile and his spinny gun, but they don't got Jar Jar Binks.
His stupid smile and his spinny gun.
Well, look at him. Look at this guy. You know exactly which one I'm talking about from that description, don't you?
Avisian Gunner, yes.
Yes, he's got these big old stupid horns, a big dumbass smile. He looks like a Jim Henson Muppet.
He looks stoned. I like this guy.
It's great. I think that the second I get 2,000 battle points, I'm going to switch to this asshole.
Fantastic.
But then again, if I wait out 4,000, I could play as Chewbacca, which is all I really want in the world.
Really?
To be Chewbacca.
Just to be him. To be inside him.
I mean, Chewbacca doesn't have to wear clothes.
Is that the only thing you latch on to?
He throws on a bandolier and calls it a day. Like, this is my outfit for today.
Hey.
He's like a Sasquatch.
Sasquatch.
Who's this jerk?
The Bigfoot.
K-Fex spy.
He's got big feet.
Did I ever? I think I read it to you out of that book that I had, that where the guy who wrote it went into extreme detail on the make and shape of Sasquatch genitalia.
Yes. Oh, these are good. Trollies. Yeah.
Trollies are great.
I have warheads myself over sitting over there in a.
Fucking A, how long is this gonna take?
It says players needed 11, so we gotta wait.
This assault guy, he looks familiar. Like, I kinda see Scott Thompson in his face. Like, maybe if his eyes crossed a little bit and he was a little more slender in the cheeks.
Do you remember the redneck from Reno 911 that would hide under the kiddie pool all the time?
Yes.
Him.
Yes, yeah, I absolutely see that guy. The redneck who would hide under the kiddie pool.
And it's funny because you knew exactly what I was talking about too.
Uh-huh.
And he's in a bunch of stuff. He's a good. I think he's from a UCB school too. They're not school, this, but you know.
Is that Oscar Isaacs?
Oh my God! It almost looks like him, like a really skinny Oscar Isaacs.
Uh-huh.
on one of these other ones. Poe Dameron has his X-Wing.
I played as Kylo Ren in his little TIE fighter thing, and I kicked a lot of ass, and I had to crash so I could stop playing as him after a while. What is this? I can get, like, as a hero thing, I can get this little car?
As a hero thing, you can get what?
This little car.
Oh, that little speeder. Yeah.
And an AT-AT. That's awesome. No, AT-ST. Excuse me.
I'm giving her trolleys.
Someone needs to find these people that aren't joining the game and shake them.
Yeah, when she goes, when she's doing the thing. Hey. When she's doing that whole thing, that's her wanting more. She's iffy about the sourness, but she likes it. She keeps going back to it. But it's also one of those things where she's just like,
You should give her a lemon.
Just a full lemon?
No, slice so that she can get through the rind.
Oh, okay. She's like, nah, chew on this, girl. You know what? I'm gonna go back out if I can.
Hey, look, I could be a Sulistan or a Sulistan or a Nikto, but I have to unlock them first.
Did it boot you out?
Nope. I'll back out.
Yeah.
Back out. Back out.
I'm in your room, Raleigh.
Quit. Yeah. Back out.
I'm in your room, Raleigh.
Back out. You don't back out of my room right now. What, Raleigh? What are you gonna do, Raleigh? You're gonna fucking die!
Alright, now we're just gonna play any.
Yeah, that's fine. I wanna be Count Dooku.
Don't you mean Dookie?
I wanna be Deadass Saruman.
Don't you mean Aruman?
This is Saruman the Stupid.
You remember how in the animated feature they wouldn't they would switch up how they pronounced Saruman?
In which animated feature? There were two.
The because there was the Hobbit one, and then there was
the Rankin or the Rankin Bass, where he big fat dopey looking hobbits.
No, and then the I'm talking about the Lord of the Rings one afterwards that came
after. The one with where it had like weirdly the battle scenes were live action but they were covered with a red scrim.
Yeah, and they, it was all silhouetted and nice stylistic. I like that.
No, it was great. I have that on DVD. That's excellent. Oh goody, we get to be fascists. We get to fight for the name of fascism. Aiden. Her name's Aiden. Aiden Verso.
Versio.
Versio, yeah.
And then she was a werewolf named, or a shifter named Luna.
This dude right here, it looks like his backpack's got jets.
Who's that? ISB.
The Fett. He bounty hunts.
A death trooper.
To finance his vet.
Wiki, chicka, wiki, chicka, wiki. Chicka.
I chill in deep space. A mask is over my face.
Alright.
But I still narrow my eyes. Because my time I don't like to waste. Get down. I'm a question. Wrap inside Enigma. Hop into the slave one. Find your home and signal. From Endor to Hoth. Ripley to Spock. I find what you got. My name is Boba Fett. I know my shit is tight. Start acting right. I'll feed you in carbonite. I don't remember the rest.
Oh my god, you're getting fired on from behind.
Am I taking it from the rear?
Yeah, and it's not me either. Now, can you actually hit anything, Danny? Mr. Stormtrooper?
Enemy is gaining reinforcements?
I'm playing the objective.
I have to play the objective, right? That's how it works. Does my name come up? Okay, it's green. That's you, right?
Yeah.
I'll stick by you.
Firing at X-Wings.
Thought even that.
Hey, oh, hey.
Where'd you go?
Give me daddy. Keep that over there.
No, don't shoot me. I'm a pacifist.
Boom!
I want to be heavy.
Oh, I got an ATST already. ATST. ATST. I'm spawning on you. Stop that. How come I can't spawn on you if you're in that turret? That's stupid. That has no bearing on whether or not... whatever.
I'm in a turret and I'm not killing no one.
An agent has been sent to assist our forces!
Where the hell are you?
I'm in this turret.
Yeah, I don't even see you though. You're not showing up green on my map.
I don't know how to get out of the turret. Oh, that did it. shoot me, dickhole? How do I dodge roll?
Circle?
I died. I got killed by Gorshin Vaughn.
Spawn on me. I'm free.
Good guy or bad guy?
That's us. Yeah.
Yeah, I guess bad guy. We are bad guys, right? I did just point out that we're fighting for the side passage.
Yep. Oh!
He was behind me. What a cunt. You're defeated.
Now I'm on the field.
On the what?
On the field. I bounty hunt for Jabba Hutt to finance my vet. Wiki.
I killed. Hey, there's a Darth Vader over here. Is that an auto turret that I just used?
Oh my god! That was good.
What?
I beat a speeder all by myself, one of Luke's speeders.
Oh, the...
The thing you're just trying to kill right now. And then,
while I'm completely surrounded by rebels.
But I took one of those out and then took out another rebel.
Where should I go? Maybe I'll be... Yes, I'm a TIE fighter now.
Nice.
Position Oric has been secured by us.
Fucking me up! God damn it! I didn't even see him! With a Y-Wing? Those are bombers! They're supposed to have inferior firepower. I'm gonna go back to being an officer.
Man, these AT-STs suck. Wow! And that's not even me being a bad aim. It's just straight up, that was a lot of hits that were missed. You ready for the last bite of that? There you go. Yeah, all of that should have hit. The ATSDs.
Hey, everyone just abandon the base.
Hey.
Hey, people. There's a base here. They're gonna steal it if you don't get over here. Okay, they're not over here.
I'm making my way slowly over there.
Jetman. I hear a lightsaber. Who's coming after me with a lightsaber? There's Darth Vader still in.
Is it Juke?
The Rebels have a Wookiee now.
The Rebels have a Wookiee now.
My name is Boba Fett. I know what she is. Gotcha. There's a Chewbacca. Just cut Chewbacca's fucking head off.
Nice. That AT-ST can't aim up for crap either.
His head didn't really come off.
An enemy commander is on site.
Enemy commander on site.
What's happening to me?
Hey, I defeated him.
Who can I be now? I can be a death trooper, I can be a rocket trooper, I can be an IBS agent.
Irritable bowel syndrome agent?
It's ISB, but I specifically said IBS for that exact reason. I want to be Darth Maul. I'm gonna hold on to my shit until I'm Darth Maul.
We have been joined by Lord Vader.
Redouble your efforts.
Yeah, no. No more.
Oh no, there's a Yoda! Fuck you, Yoda! Fuck you, Yoda! Dead! I fucking killed Yoda!
Nice!
My balls. There were like six other people also shooting at him, but... I like playing as this officer. That was fun.
Hey!
Yay! Check one off for fascism.
I won that in an ATST too.
I didn't get a play as Darth Maul. Yeah, I'm not any of these.
I'm never gonna be any of these. You see what their scores are? Jesus.
Hey, I got third on the when I played a space battle, but
oh,
no,
yeah?
I'm not. No, I don't want to quit. Can we just wait?
Yeah, we just wait.
Yeah. My name is Boba Fett. I know my shit is tight.
Hi, BB2. Traveling to Yavin 4 for supremacy.
Super MC.
Soup Remency. Ah, you gonna be Darth Maul or Palpy?
I'm gonna be any of them. I think, yeah, if I had to pick, I'd probably go with Palpy.
Because you got Bossk, you got Darth Vader, you got Palpy, Darth Maul, Boba Fett, and Aiden Verzio.
Boba Fart. Borba Fett.
Borgba Forged.
Are we on Yavin?
Yes, we are. No, we're on Yavin 4.
Yeah, that's Yavin up there in the sky. This is Yavin.
This is the moon.
Yeah. It's like how Endor isn't a planet.
Right,
Endor
it's a
moon.
Yeah.
The moon that circles the planet.
A planet called Endora.
You held it the wrong way. No, I followed you. You can't just grab it and then abandon it, people.
Sounds gross.
Hit it and then quit it?
Da-da-da!
Able to put my turret down, but then I realized that I needed to wait. And then I got snipered. got sniper faced.
Damn, they really came at us.
They came on us?
Not on, at.
Oh, horse shit, they're shooting directly at the spawn point. That's bullshit. It's really not, it's a legitimate strategy.
Oh, I get to spawn on you. Good. Hurry up, Slowpoke.
I'm staying in, guarding this spawn point.
On your left.
I'm not even over by you.
On your left.
Looks like all the action's going off on the right.
On your left. And no, I haven't watched that recently. Weird, huh?
I don't even know what you're talking about.
Cap.
Is that Kenny Omega?
Omega? Where?
Luke Skywalker. This character, his name is Omega.
Ah.
I gotta assume that it's Kenny.
One does not just assume one is Kenny Omega.
One can assume whatever the fuck one wants to assume.
Who is this one? Is it Neo? I want to tell you about the Matrix, Neo. Bastard! Yes. No. Okay. Be right back. Hang on. Oh, and she's trying to keep grabbing for stuff that's not hers. Oh my god, you're gonna get killed by Luke.
You're a little late to the party.
I'm a little tardy to the party.
Was that guy dancing? That was weird.
Yeah, you can...
You couldn't see it. You couldn't see it on your screen. No, it looked like... It looked like my character glitched and was just standing there dancing like a jerk-off.
Yes, you can do emotes.
How do you do them?
Left on the D-pad.
Oh, look at that. You gotta set them up. Mine not set up. Is that Mendoza?
Sergeant?
Mendoza? It's Mendoza. Who's in this attic or ATSD up here?
Not me.
In the story mode, you get to drive around in an AT-AT.
Do you?
Pretty neat. Yeah, it's slow and it's boring because you just shoot through everything, but you get to do it.
Yeah, I guess there's something to that.
Yeah.
Bull! God! These guys are so leveled up in this, too. That's what... They have such accurate shots. It's insane.
Suck my accurate.
Hey, there's an ATST. Oh, here they come.
They didn't blow it up, did they?
Luke on her.
Luke Skywalker again.
And we're rebels.
Little prissy little cunt. Oh no! There he is! Come here! Oh, it's Yoda now!
Damn it!
Yoda?
Yeah, Yoda. Bastard Yoda. You know, I bet if you went down on Yoda, he'd taste like, coleslaw.
Just stop.
Warm. Yeah, warm coleslaw! Where you really taste that separation of the mayonnaise. Fuck Yoda.
Sniper out there somewhere. There, got him. I killed Reach!
Thank you.
It was spelled right.
Because seriously, that person was right on our spawn point.
Alright, there's an Ewok. You can play as an Ewok?
Or are they just running around? That would be weird, too.
Well, I mean, we're on Yavin 4, so they shouldn't be just running around.
The rebels are trying to capture the Crash.
I'm not anything if I'm not a stickler for Star Wars lore.
Well, that's what I said. That would be weird. It was just running around here.
Hey, leveled up. Level 3.
Me and Daquan are taking post A right now.
Duquoif?
Daquan.
Duquoif?
Let me hear your business run your mouth now. Shut the fuck up.
And jump the fuck up.
The bounty hunter, Boba Fett.
Gotcha. Gotcha, Grigio. 1-800 Grigio.
Oh! Damn it. Yeah, I did it. I banked that properly. Cause I'm a G.
A G Ruffla? A Grigio girl? Are you a Grigio girl? Is that what you said that? Is that what you meant by you're a G? You're a
what
Grigio
about Mark
girl?
Ruffalo's brother got murdered? What?
Hey, come on, Yoda. You're not allowed to sneak up on people.
Irritable bowel syndrome. Not you.
You gotta play by the rules. Why would it spawn me on a fucking AT-ST foot?
Already.
Wow, okay. Got no help on that one.
Gotcha. You ain't faster than me this time, are you? Faster than you.
Gotcha.
We're losing command post Dorek.
Squad spawn on you.
We just lost control of command post Dorek. Reports of Luke Skywalker having joined the battle.
Oh, good.
Skywalker's
Luke.
Here. Seems like every time they say Luke Skywalker is here, Yoda shows up and kills him.
Oh, bullshit! A rocket jumper. Practically.
Humpers.
Wow.
There's fucking Yoda. No! How was Yoda always after me? Leave me alone!
The rebels are trying to...
I'm on you. Oh!
There's an Ewok. He just killed me with a bow.
You ran right up on him, and I was shooting at him to kill him for you.
I didn't even notice that he was standing there.
Luke Skywalker.
Oh God.
Vader should be informed.
Fuck Luke Skywalker. Fuck him in his stupid face. Is there a
wow.
Melee button?
Yeah, R3, I think.
Oh, there it is. I see it. I mean, I hit it and it worked. Jacoby Stormax. Alright, I'll try this guy out. Or maybe I'll try this guy out. I'm a death trooper now.
Alright, I'm gonna spawn on you once you get out there. Okay.
I don't even know what my guy does.
Well, if you have a fucking thermal detonator, you're all good.
Holding a thermal detonator! There's a Luke Skywalker.
Oh my god. I'm taking so many shots to the butt.
Priority target. Rebel commander landing.
Am I able to, like, take cover behind stuff? Like, can I duck?
You hit circle and you duck, but it's not much of a duck.
Oh, you hold it. Oh my god! Okay.
What the hell was it? Oh shit, he didn't even kill me. Son of a bitch! Well, I guess I'm not gonna. Well, I guess I could be a death trooper again. I wanna be a rocket guy. I wanna be this rocket guy.
I wanna be a rocket guy.
His name is Rocket Fred.
Rocket J. Dizzle.
He doesn't rocket very much.
Probably that's the benefit of just leveling up, like, the one.
Yep, I'm dead. I got shot in the face.
Wow, it didn't even have enough armor to keep you alive that long?
I mean, I also stink, so... You can go back to being my officer with his completely exposed face. Come on!
Hilariously, right now I'm lost.
How could they even see me? I'm just running through, you know, an open walkway.
Luke Skywalker has been spotted.
Come on, man.
Somebody's spawning on me, and that's not good, because... Ugh.
I can't spawn on you.
That was great.
What happened?
I saw a rebel trooper down there, and I banked my thermal detonator off the side, and he ended up running right into it when it blew up, and I got to watch the carnage.
Fuck, man. These people, they aim so well.
That's why I'm like, it's gotta be the level up feature.
Yeah, it slows their shit down. Whatever.
Whatever.
I'll
see
them
all
in Overwatch.
Whatever. I miss that movie.
The Deadman?
Deadman.
Fucking how?
Steadman on campus.
Every time I can't see anybody the other team anywhere, but then off in the distance I see a little green light.
I haven't tried anything like out on this aside from just the assault guy. And a few. Stop going in. Oh my god. Little girl. If I wasn't already bald, I would be losing my hair right now because of you.
You can still lose your hair when you're bald. Look at Murray. He shaved him bald and his hair never grew back.
That's funny. That's a great Joker slam.
I was talking about F. Murray Abraham.
We both were earlier.
Why were we talking about F. Murray Abraham? I don't
Finding Forrester.
Ah, that's right. You're the man now, dog.
Oh!
You died.
Thermal detonator out. Sorry, guys.
God, you fuck. Are you dead? I'm gonna shoot you in your dead face.
Oh my god.
Command post Oryk is under attack.
Victory will surely be ours. I'm gonna hide. I'm gonna just hide right here. Oh no! We lost! Did I? They're all locked. What the fuck? Stupid.
All right.
Stupid game.
After changing baby paste, if you know what I mean, green baby paste.
Did you eat the colostrum?
That's a weird question.
It is, but because
it's not even relevant.
Why are we on Yavin 4 again? You know the game ended and started a new one, right? This isn't the same game still going.
I did gather that. That is weird. Because we're open to all eras, too, and the fact it threw us into the same era and the same map.
Tree.
Yikes! Just yikes! Do you think he's cognizant about how bad he's got it? Poor bastard!
What?
That was the pinheads in the last episode of Clerks Animated Series.
No, that's right. Excuse me a second. My phone is ringing.
Oh, the god, that's a ringtone?
Trying to secure position Oryx.
No.
That's great. I just stood here and I didn't die. Like,
that's
no one
fantastic.
Even came near me. I'll just continue to stand here.
Oh, don't eat my arm. Why are you eating my arm?
She heard of his taste.
Apparently.
Full of tasticles.
Ew. Hey. Okay. This is your last one, okay? Last one. Why are you just walking like that? It's so weird.
That's just how it is.
That's just the way it is.
Oh, yeah. Duck walking.
That's so stupid. We're going to get a nice grenade thrown right in between our dumb asses here in a second.
That's all right. We got a turret here protecting it.
Where do you get the turrets at?
It's, what's it called? This character, it's one of his,
Gotcha.
That's why I like him, because I can put a turret down and then he'll kill for me.
And do you get the credit for it?
Yes.
Nice.
Not giving me all that much.
Attack the objective!
But just hanging out at the objective is racking up battle points.
We have reports of Luke Skywalker having joined the battle.
Great, Luke Skywalker.
Awesome.
As long as there's not a Yoda.
No, at least Luke, you can see him.
Yeah.
Yoda hides in the goddamn bushes.
Oh my god. Alright. I spawned in as an AT-ST again. Now, when I change our objective, does it switch it for you too?
It's not changing. It doesn't say that on yet.
Because it should have objective E as the main one.
Oh, that's highlighted. Yes, I see that.
Okay.
Actually, I don't know if that's the main one. It's just blue. It means that's the other one. Oh no, Luke Skywalker's here to kill me!
Just you.
Come on, man. I don't want to be an IBS agent.
Oh, somebody's coming.
He just does a force push and it just straight up kills you. That's
yep.
Fuck.
Yes, it is.
It's his card. He has a rush immunity, whatever that means. It doesn't sound like it's fair. Huh?
Haha, there you are.
Oh no, kill that guy who's killing me!
I'm trying.
I got killed by Sheev.
Hey, I got him.
His name was Sheev Gaming.
Yep.
Sheev.
So stupid. Sheev. He sends a shiva down Ray's spine, assisted by Dan Godley.
Don't mind me, it was probably my turn.
Your turd gun.
Aw, they got me with some sort of detonator. Ooh, I can do Boba Fett.
Can you finance your vet?
I'm Sheev. Nah, unlimited power.
Come here, BBQ.
If only I knew how to play it now. Look at him run. It's the Emperor and he's running around. Oh, look at him jump.
Ooh, that was a bottle of pink Zinfandel.
Did you die?
Yeah.
Damn it, I was just coming over here to help you.
It's okay, I'll spawn on you. Oh my god. Sheev. Sheev. Oh, it's...
Oh, no! Oh, Darth Maul.
Unlimited power! Oh, my robe. Once more, the Sith. Oh, my Prada.
Oh, look at that. I just captured a base, bitch.
A base, bitch?
Oh no, someone throwing grenades at me? Norek. I'm Sheev, motherfucker. Oh, that's Luke Skywalker. Oh no, it's Yoda. Oh, epic! Ah! Yoda killed Sheev.
Steve.
Maybe if Sheev pulled out his lightsaber, we'd have a fight there, but no. I couldn't beat Darth Maul because someone else was already playing him. Some cunt.
What about the Framinghams?
Funkin' Blowfish Framingham?
We have been joined by Lord Vader.
Oh no, there's a guy riding around on a weird thing over here.
I got him.
You're not even over here.
Oh, I am.
You are up there. Squad spawn on me. Who is that?
Mayim Bialik.
You know, she's actually really smart. She has a degree.
You can have a degree and be a dumb cunt.
Exactly.
I'm sorry, so...
Sure, she's a renowned mathematician. She also, doesn't she like breastfeed a 9-year-old?
And you gotta question anybody's motives being on the Big Bang Theory, right?
Exactly. Even Johnny Galecki.
Who, spider friends, you may know is David. But I'm not going to say his last name, because that's opening up a whole new can of worms, spider friends.
Which last name are you not saying?
All of them.
Just like we're not going to talk about which host is better, Mike or Joel.
Didn't he have a different first
name? Mike!
Yeah.
It's funny, but I mean, it's not that funny because you're right.
Well, no, it's true, but it's the thing about David, too. It's weird because he had two first names and two last names.
Oh.
That's
but
a
Mike
strange
Joel
show.
Only had one name.
Yeah. It was called The Osbournes.
His name was The Osbournes?
Both of their names were.
I want to get into the AT-ST with you. It's a two-seater.
Firing down at you. Stay away. Get away. Go away, you. social distancing, I could only seat one.
Are you insinuating that COVID-19 has made its way into the Star Wars galaxy?
Well, that's, who's to say that's not where it came from? Trump says it's China.
The Rise of Skywalker. China. That's what I was watching. I've been watching some old Raws from 97, 98. And anytime China comes out and you've had them talking about China, all I can think is China.
That's great.
And it makes me giggle to myself. Lightsaber again. Is there a Luke or a Yoda coming to murder me? Because I'm not moving, I'm just sitting here.
Oh my god. I got
killed. Someone killed Han Solo and Luke Skywalker at the same time.
I leveled up my AT-ST thing to 3. That's nice.
Oh, you decide to join me at my base, huh?
Why are you still back here? I said to go over to C, to capture C.
I'm sorry, but do you see these flags on my shirt? That means you do what I say, trooper.
Look at that. I can hit you. Can't hit Luke. I can hit you.
I just hit you from a distance.
We're taking C!
I already took C earlier, and you in confidence all lost it.
So. Look at you being in combat. Like a fruit booty.
I think in combat might just mean I'm firing my gun, because I am certainly not in combat.
But you are indeed a fruit booty.
Rebooter.
The Rebooter?
Command post bash is under attack.
We will soon command the entire
sector. I hear lightsabers.
Heads down, grenade. It's pronounced Ligget Sabers. Thank you.
That was just Darth Maul and his lightsabers.
Oh. I threw a random grenade out there and I killed somebody.
I'm throwing one out. Yeah, I didn't get anybody. I blew up over there.
Unidentified rebel commander on sight.
Rebel commando gonorrhea?
No, I don't think that's what they said, but I'm glad you're our comms officer. Thank you for that comm relay. Very informative.
I'll just hang back here like the cowardly fascist I am.
Just firing blindly into an alley.
We are losing Dorne to the rebels.
Oh no! Oh, that was you. Fuck off.
Fantastic.
Friendly fire! Friendly fire! We don't need. We can't. This country can't afford another. What's his name? What was his name?
Joseph Stalin.
Sure, Joseph Stalin.
Some hotshot is deploying to assist. Don't know who.
The guy who played for the Cardinals, Pat Tillman. This country can ill afford another Pat Tillman situation. So
my embolic.
Hey, there's a Darth Vader right here. Go get him.
Oh shit!
Looks like Darth's name is King Chan.
King Chan.
It means he's a stupid weeb. I think this deserves a Pat Tillman situation here.
Stop that. Stop all of that.
Look at that. When I fire, my arm goes through the bridge.
We have taken command post back.
I'm gonna throw a grenade out.
Move on the target area.
Hey, stop moving me to the side, dickhead.
Whatever.
I'm inside of you.
This is cleat position.
Squadron cleat position. So cleat stupid.
I don't think. I think we're the only actual humans at our base right now. Because these other ones, they're all.
Oh, they are bots. My god.
PK-505.
Got him.
Who'd you get?
A dude to our left.
There's a dude to our left?
He was, and then I got him.
How could you have gotten him?
Because I'm the ace. Got him.
I got him.
No.
I got him assisted by you. Oh no! Oh. There's a Luke Skywalker over there!
Get the heavy gunner!
Oh no, I can't get the heavy gunner.
Oh! A force push.
I've just been chilling over here, calmly, not hurting. See, look, I'm doing it again! That's so weird. Like, Luke Skywalker kills me, and like instead of dying, my guy just stands there and does the running man for like 10 seconds.
That's great.
Hey, is there a Sheev on the field? Someone put my Sheev on that field.
Oh my god. Sheev.
Sheev. And what's Anakin's mother's name? Shmi?
Yeah, Shmi.
Shmi. I'm a lady, and my name is Shmi.
I really need to find a good character name for my my Anakin Skywalker mother character. And I'm thinking of Shmi. What do you think?
Oh, real good. That's great, George. That's great. You're genius. You're genius, George. You're genius, George. I love you.
And then he walked away, going, George of the genius, George of the genius. It's like, does he own that? I don't think he owns that.
He's George Lucas. He buys a lot of weird shit.
Just because he thought it might go well with George of the Lucas one day, he wanted that Weird Al parody song to all to himself.
But that's not a real Weird Al parody. You made that up.
Oh, God, he killed me.
I just leveled up to level 6. Level 6. I did a whole bunch of nothing. I leveled up to level 6.
He's coming up here, Luke Skywalker.
Oh, look at that. You push down and you can get different views, different angles. You hold it down, it goes inside your head and goes with full first person.
Nice.
Hold down the down button.
I did.
Oh no, it's a big guy. Kill him. Killed a big guy. Oh,
George of the Lucas. George of the Lucas. Watch out for that Shmi. That's the only reason he named her Shmi, is because it rhymed with tree.
For his George of the Lucas love.
That's like when Murr calls it Bill the Cosby.
You know, like Bill the Cosby. Did someone else come up with that and he had to say it?
Yeah, it was Sal.
Okay. There goes a Darth Maul.
George of the Lucas, George. Oh, God.
Watch out for that. Shmi!
He does the, he put the Wilhelm scream in there before.
Because he owns it, right?
Yep. If you want that scream, you need to grease the servos, as it were. would you care to grease my servos?
Talk about your servos, George Lucas.
George of Lucas. I have somehow walked my AT-ST into a tree.
We have been joined by Lord
into Shmi?
Yes.
Come on! Stop killing me!
Aw, how did we lose?
Because I died. Watch out for that Shmi!
It's so stupid, but it fits so well.
It's just a new song that we're gonna have. Garrus Gaming, go fuck yourself, Garrus Gaming.
Like, he spammed the crap out of that Luke Skywalker.
I got 2,000 XP for being Sheev.
Okay, quit out.
I quit out.
We're gonna try to do a different age entirely, so we're not arsed with Luke Skywalker nonsense.
Arsed.
I can't be arsed. Oh, George of the Lucas. Watch out for that Shmi.
He wears flannel shirts. Do something with that.
I wear my flannel shirts at night so I can. Well, I did something
why,
with it.
That's like, why was that the song that came to mind?
I don't know. It seems very like from the Lucas era where he'd be like, no, this is hip. This is the hippest
Lucas
stuff
is
around.
All about 1950s music.
Yeah, back then, back during American Graffiti era.
And now he's into Who Sang Sunglasses at Night?
I can't remember right now. Oh, man.
Okay, Google.
Oh, no.
Who Sang Sunglasses at Night? Corey Hart.
Yeah, there we go.
Well, yeah, it was recorded by Corey Hart.
Yeah. So, yeah. That's canon now.
That George Lucas is a huge Corey Hart fan, that he rewrites his own parody songs for it. Hey, Scarif.
Just to promote the wearing of flannel.
At night.
Are you wanting them? Oh my god.
We all wear flannel at night.
Not like, all of us.
I mean, yeah, I'm wearing a t-shirt and a pair of sweats that I cut off and turned into short pants.
My grandfather was in the business of selling people when you were in short pants. And he had a simple motto. People selling people to people. Where are you? Are you being Bridget Bardot again?
I'm not even on the map yet because I didn't realize that it was starting.
Okay.
I'm at the fuel station. I'm gonna find those, the two Asian dudes.
Okay. Why can't I hop in this? Why can't I commandeer this fighter? That's stupid.
Blame me. Blame George of the Lucas.
I wear my flannel shirts.
An elite agent has been dispatched.
It's gotta be weird being his assistant.
Yes, this made-up version of George Lucas that we came up with.
This very real version of George Lucas that we're talking about.
Are we the Empire again? I thought...
The Second Crest is under attack.
Yes, we are the Empire again.
You're the Empire.
But you don't like the Empire?
White.
Oh.
George Lucas. Look at the bunch of little crab things running around down here. Oh, is he going to bury himself? Can I shoot him? No, they don't die. Oh, look. That's cool. Do they bury themselves into the ground? That one did. Look at him go. Oh, he's underground now. That's so cool. Here's another one.
Are
look
you,
at him
are
bury
you...
himself. Are there any more?
Should be informed.
I guess there are no more. All the crab guys buried themselves on the ground.
Okay. Oh, hi.
Oh no, there's a Luke Skywalker over here. He's coming after me.
Make it back to the fuel station over here.
Make it back to nothing. I'm gonna shoot Luke Skywalker in his stupid head.
He's gonna push you once. Oh no, Luke Skywalker is defeated.
I didn't defeat him though. My gun ran out of things right when he was at his, one more shot probably would have killed him, but then Darth Maul came over and killed him. So.
I was firing at you, that was me.
Hi.
Oh, hi, Bobble Chop.
Bobble Chop?
Yeah.
Luke Skywalker has
what are
been
all
spotted.
These Japanese Rising Sun emblems? I did.
Wait, are we for... No.
I say you, I did.
Ooh, level 9.
Level 9. Time daily.
All right, come here. Watch me. You see me? Watch.
We've been joined by Boba Fett.
Yeah.
Let's go find some more crab monsters. I wonder how far. Can I go all the way to this island?
Oh, look at that AT-AT out there.
I know, I saw it. Cool, I can go to this island and just Robinson Crusoe myself out here.
Yeah, if we just bury ourselves in this foliage, they can't see us.
Yeah, we'll never die. There's a guy running over there. Oh no, I shot at him, now he knows I'm hiding.
Got this guy. Got this guy. Got him. Got him. I'm headshotting this guy, but he won't die.
He's probably cheating.
It's you.
I was killing that guy up there. Let's have a headshot fight. Just stand here and shoot each other in the head. We're helping the team!
We're playing the objective.
Does it count as us playing the objective?
Yeah.
Nah.
It's counting for me.
I gotta check, just make sure everything's alright. I'm gonna put a turret down over here.
A turret gun?
There. Now if anyone comes to bother me on my own private island, they can go fuck themselves.
Your own private Idaho.
Oh no, 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 there. You can't go too close to the water over here, you'll be off the map.
Okay, so right here is fine then. Perfect.
Yes.
Because I'm racking up points still.
Yeah, battle points?
Yeah.
How come when I'm in first person and I roll, it doesn't, like, flip my view around?
Probably because... Oh!
They found us! You bitch! Guess where I'm going. Secure those positions.
The rebel hearts. If you're done with that BBQ, throw it away. Throw it away. You're not BBQ.
I didn't say me, I said her.
You're not BBQ.
You're not BBQ.
Bitch. A turd gun. Move on the objective.
Watch out. I'll hit that button. Let's throw things over there. Oh, blow it up in the air. Yay, it's like fireworks.
It's like Happy Festival fireworks.
Happy Festival?
Yeah.
It's like Alameda County Fair fireworks, which apparently never existed.
Yeah. Is that not going on this year?
No, it didn't happen. That was supposed to happen...
July.
I think
it's supposed to happen this month, and then the end is towards July.
Yeah.
But it's just not happening?
I doubt it. Oh, there's a guy! It's always a
guy. Well, that's not even... like, that doesn't answer anything for me.
What?
You.
Supposed to be answering?
Oh, and I can't even look it up because my phone's dead. Great.
What did you want answers to?
Okay, Google. Is the Alameda County Fairgrounds going on this year?
It's absolutely not going to be going on. We're in the middle of a quarantined lockdown.
Okay, Google. Come on. You can do it.
We need to go get our haircuts.
You can do it.
I'm not gonna do a imitation of OK Google.
Don't imitate it. Just you actually do it. Search it.
The fucking thing can hear me from across the room, and now it's listening to me and typing out everything I'm saying.
That's awesome.
Alameda County Fair. Is it happening or what, bitch?
Hi. Jesus.
Churros with Erica at Pepe's. That's the first thing that comes up.
That's not anything that we asked about.
That's what came up. I asked, that was the answer. You deal with it.
Churros at Pepe's, huh?
We're winning, you know. Just tell him that you know how a man likes it.
Jesus.
Hey, Mr. Mark Hamill, sir?
No, finish it. Don't laugh. You're not laughing your way out of this.
I wear my flannel shirts at night, so I can...
I can't, no.
That's why he chose that song, so it could fit into his stutter.
It's great. Everything fits. It's like poetry. It rhymes.
Karuskin?
Cut. Seriously, fuck Jake Lloyd.
Wasn't that at a table read?
No, that was in front of the camera, wasn't it?
I thought it was at a table read.
Karuskin? Cut.
And die, Kip Astar.
Oh, that's you. Never mind. I was shooting at you.
Shut up. You know goddamn what.
It's a highlighted green person. The only one on the field.
Can I get into this dropship?
I tried and it didn't let me, so you're more than welcome to try.
I'm an officer. Not even open.
Yeah, but you're not a gentleman.
I was born a gentleman. Hey, I can go in this room. What is she doing? She sounds psychotic.
Oh my god. Well, it's not far off, but... Oh!
You cunnilingus.
Right?
There's someone inside that building right there. They keep shooting at me. Some stupid cunnilingus.
Ooh, it's Doom Googly.
Doogle. I'm Doogle Googly.
Doogle Googly.
Dooglog.
Provolone. That's your code name. Provolone. Provolone, come in.
I do like me a good provolone cheese.
That's how you come in over the radio.
No, can you please stop improving?
I prefer a smoked Gouda.
I don't like improving.
You need to stick to my lines.
Stick to my well-written script. My tight script. My tight Right.
My tight, brown, smelly script.
Yay, you want this, BB2. No? Okay.
Does she wear flannels at night?
She loves this Parmesan pasta?
Yeah.
She loves the pastaroni box of the Parmesan pasta. She takes it out and hugs it and puts it back in the cupboard.
Does it have Chef Boyardee on it?
No, it's one of the plainest ass covers. The box is printed like two colors, three colors.
You're
it's a real poor folk
clean
box.
Unless you're Chef Boyardee.
My folks out there, they know what a poor folk box is.
You mean a dollar store box? Yeah, we know what that means.
No, no, I was talking about your mama's vagina.
Vagine. Crash is falling. Stop shooting me! Fuck, man. I'm trying to join your side, and you meet me with all these gunshots?
With Captain Bofa.
Bofa who?
Bofa D's nuts!
Come on, folk. Go get those things out there.
Let's eat all of the penguins. I have an idea. No, George, we're in the desert. It's Tanzania. Okay, but hear me out. Let's eat some penguins. I think the heat's gotten to George. She just had a Capri Sun, by the way. But you're more than welcome to if you want. Yeah.
There's an Ewok on the field.
Oh my god. I blew myself up.
You blew yourself?
Yes. Comma. Up.
You blew who?
Any other ones there?
Who'd you blow?
Bubbles.
Hey, would you blow me?
Hello.
Luke Skywalker has been spotted.
I think my feet has gotten taken over by a Barney.
Your fetus?
Yes.
Fetus deleted?
That's Baishai's. This is all Baishai's.
What word are you trying to say?
Baishai's.
I don't know what that means.
BS. Oh, here comes Luke.
Watch this
fucking great. Haha! I blew up a thermal detonator up his dick.
Yeah, but he lived, didn't he?
Yeah, but he's got a story to tell.
Victory, really? Didn't we have no bases, like, 10 seconds ago?
Well, they literally just saw me shove a thermal detonator up Luke Skywalker's dick, alright? That's kind of a victory for the Empire.
I'll have to go back and check the tape.
It happened, alright?
Alright, ladies and gentlemen. But I'm gonna have to fetus Jesus 69.
Little giblet.
I am going to quit out because I have to be done with the gom for noob.
Is he? Are you talking Swedish?
I always talk Swedish.
Borgy borgy bork.
Borka borka borka.
Okay.
Before I sign off, I just want to remind everyone that this Saturday is the first annual CLWA East event. I already know the name, but I'm checking just to make sure that I'm not on the wrong month. Where are you? There you are. June is There Will Be Blood. This is going to be a shit show, ladies and gentlemen, because this is going to be nothing but hardcore matches. Yay! There Will Be Blood. And would you like to advertise yours on my stream as well?
Well, let me ask you a question. Absolutely, like, none of your guys are into the hardcore scene, right?
Nope, not a single one.
So this should be an absolute shit show, as you said. Fantastic.
Yep, it's. I came up with the name, and I gave it a gimmick, and I'm sticking with it.
Yeah, outstanding. There's something to be said for that. And exactly. Also, we will have our very first cock special on the CLWA West Coast Division, the Contest of Champions, Kiramiku.
And can you translate that for those of us that don't? No, I'm not going to get racist. I'm sorry.
Sparking. China. Hey, China.
Oh, no. Oh, no. That's all I'm going to hear.
That's what your name is on Messenger. Pull it up.
What?
China. Head China.
Oh, my God.
I wear my sunglasses at night.
Oh, so you're gonna get Bruce Faulkner. I hear he's doing some work on the Clone Wars these days. No. I wear my son.